Can do a little bit.
We need to get back into the changing rooms in about 10 minutes time. Then we can go through the teams and, like, you know, how we're going to sort of address this game, really. So if we sort of take a little jog side to side, maybe to the...
There's going to be thousands of fans out there, guys. It's got to be impressive, right?
My position.
So Sherry and Phil free, are they to do what they need to do?
Go on then, Lions!
Go on then, you Lions, eh? Who wants it there? Come on!
Fucking shit seats these, isn't they?
Yeah.
Even for a skinny little twat. For a skinny twat, I'm fucking cramped.
Yeah.
Time, Elliot! Wait! Get it over there, come on, Jay!
Jamie Russell!
What a day, Price!
I have to sit next to you. I can't lean forward because I'm in the way of the camera and I'll fucking hit me.
Hurry it out!
Go on,
Elf!
Come on, Elf! What a loss!
Great ball,
Elf! Come in, bro!
Got the corner!
Big wide pitch, isn't it?
Yeah.
Shit pitch as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
Worse than Wessex,
isn't it? The man at the recall,
pretend
how bad. Recall's alright, really.
And
the
only
problem
with the recall is
I can't lean forward, I can't lean back, I'm fucking hit mad on that. Or getting away out of the camera. And Barber kept touching
my head. Go on, Rowna!
Great ball in, go on!
Elliot, oh. Oh, what's he done?
Sniffed across, then.
And he's gone down.
Well, oh, Phil, Lee! Good head. Unlucky Shay.
Right, let him know he's there.
Right, Steve, big hands here. Get off your line a bit.
Offside.
Hey, boys,
Running and getting back on their lines.
Joe, did you say the 90th minute?
Huh?
You said the 90th minute. Paul, you got to get in front, son.
Hold it up. Go on, get him. So, the winners... Paul and Lyons. Yeah.
Get me cock out. Right, oh. But then a bit of a cheer, we go one, two. Excellent.